What's up, people? It is Monday. It's been a good day. At the end of the day, the system decided to act up. So, shit, man just said you can go. You ain't gotta tell me twice. I was out. Deuces. It's beautiful out here. Where I had my car parked, the sun was in, beaming inside. If you hear in the background, that's, I'm getting no copyright infringement. I'm listening to Drake's new, well, I don't know how new it is. I think it's his latest album. This is Drake, it's kind of, it's the first time song I listened to called Get It Together. I'm feeling it. So I'm about to head to Trader Joe's right now, real quick. Tell me I'm gonna reach there in 37 minutes. Yeah, let's give or take how fast I drive, but how the traffic's moving right now. I need to tell me going Eastern Park. Nah, bruh. So grocery shopping done. It's 5:30. I'm about to head back to Brooklyn, this rush hour traffic. The funny shit is, when I went inside, well, before I got out the car on the way going, I took my list out of my pocket. Why? And I put it in the hand rest, whatever the hell you want to call it. I get inside, I was like, fuck, I feel like turning back for it. So I have everything on there except one thing, and that was the spray. But I mean, I have olive oil at home, so it's no big deal. But I like using the spray when I do breakfast on the weekends. It's a there's a butter, there's a spray, yeah. But I got everything on here. Well, no, I didn't get bananas. Their bananas look like they've been through one back, and they would, you know, yeah. Bananas go so quickly. I have one banana left. I picked up apples, so summertime's coming, so more fruits that I would like, you know. I like cherries. I like cantaloupe and melons, but I don't want to cut that shit up, and I'm not buying them cut up because I've done that one time and I don't know what was going on there, but it made me throw up. So I'm like, my mother's like, see, I tell you don't buy fruits that's already cut up, bring it. Okay, but it's too much work to cut up a melon, honeydew, and then the thing is, I'm not gonna eat all of it, see. So it's like, yeah, I'm weird like that. I don't know if it's weird, but it's like something's too much, it just gets annoying after a while. I don't want to eat it. So I know sometimes coming on my dad, he usually gets smelling and stuff, so I'll take some from them. But I love plums. Like I said, cherries, bananas, apples. I'll do tangerines, yes. Yes. Oranges, not so much. Tangerines. What's up, y'all? Good morning. It is Tuesday. I left the house late. I was on the computer doing some stuff. Anyway, I feel like it's gonna rain, but it's good to be alive. Hope you are well, having a good week so far. In the last vlog, I said, you know, if you have any questions, put it down below. In any vlog you watch, if you have a question, put it down below, and I'm gonna answer it in the next vlog. So, shout out to A Black Queer Blogger's Life. You asked me where does Sandy sleep. I'll show it to you. I mean, you're a new viewer. And I mean, I guess that, well, no, I showed it because like in the last vlog, you may see me filming him running from a spot or walking, whatever the hell he was doing. It's like a wooden looking box. That's where he sleeps. This is my dad, made that house for him. I designed it. My dad and his friend, they built it. So that's where he sleeps. And then sometimes he sleeps with me in my bed. He's trained to the fact where before he goes in my bed, you know, he goes and he pees, or if he has to poop, he poops. If he goes through the whole night, he doesn't, you know, wake me up or whine to use the bathroom, he's good until I get up the next morning. So it's like 5:30, I would, you know, between 5 and 6, Cause I would get up to use the bathroom. I get up, I put him in his house, and then he goes and pees, and I just leave him there till I am up fully. So yeah. So that's what. Yeah. So yeah. But I'll show it to you sometime in this vlog. I'll show you his house. All right. Thanks for the question. Spring is here, and then tomorrow I think the temperature's gonna drop, but I don't care. Get this kid over there kicking ass. She's slipping, bust her ass. I would laugh. Maybe she stepped in poop and she wiping off her shoes on the snow. It was a light day, on and off, on and off. The rest of the week is cool. I'm about to head to the gym. My butt cheeks are hurting me. My butt. Good workout. 6:46 now, headed home. I like this song. It's called Selfish, Future and Rihanna, I believe. Yeah, it's pretty dope. Pretty dope. How's your week? Whenever you see this, how was your week so far? You okay, Pops?
You okay, little man? Okay, sorry, I woke you. Just showing your house. Okay, I'll leave you alone. Bye bye.
What's up, people? Good morning. It is Wednesday. I need to cut my cuticles. Yeah, let me not do that and mess up my finger. It is Thursday. It is Wednesday. Happy hump day. The temperature dropped. I mean, yesterday was beautiful. I mean, it's beautiful outside, but it's just chilly. This weather will make you sick 1 minute. Anyway, I take this over the snow. Just popping in to say good morning, and I will check y'all a little bit later. What's crack-a-lacking, people? It is the end of my work day. It's a busy day. You know, sometimes, you know, we complain, we get busy at work, but I'm grateful that I can say I've been busy at work. What are you doing? So, I mean, you know, it is what it is. I'm going to go see my little pumpkin. I haven't seen him in a month. I'm like, time flies, man. But yeah, so I'm going to see Timothy. I'm enjoying this Drake album. Yes, I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying it. Yeah, so I'll just pop in and say, hey, I hope y'all, you know, y'all like that new intro. Yeah, I wanted to change it up. I'm like, you know, I enjoyed the other one. I'm like, okay. I'm like, that's an old intro. I mean, my hair was like, I had no hair until now. Girl, hang time. Ha! I'm just saying, shit. So I don't want to include, you know, my life is more than what the, you know, the intro I did. So I wanted to do it over. So that was fun to do. Even in my busyness, I was able to do that intro. It was really more towards the end when things quieted down. I was listening to music all day to choose what song I wanted in the background. If you ever wonder where my music comes from, so I'm a partner with Full Screen, and with my other channel, I'm a partner with, shit, don't get me to lie. Shit, I forgot those, yeah, whatever. And we have access to Epic Sound, whatever, but their music library is so dope. So that's where I get my music from, and I'm glad y'all enjoyed my selections that I choose to put into the videos. Yeah, that's about it. That's about it. I'm glad tomorrow I got the call. The dishwasher gets delivered tomorrow. So when I get home from the gym, it should be there, so I'll show y'all that. It should be in, well, I don't know if it'll be in, well, I know there's supposed to, someone, the plumber or whatever, is supposed to come and, not plumber, whatever, and take apart their old one, like pull it out and unhook stuff, because they got the new connections and stuff and stuff. So hopefully by tomorrow, when I get home, it'll be in. Why, is this light? Okay, the light's about, cause I'm about to turn, because these lights are not synchronized at all, and I'm like in the middle of the intersection. And these people, like, what the hell, man? It is mad cold out here. I'm on, what am I on? Broadway. I didn't have lunch, so I'm going to Subway's. This is all new to me. They got a lot of stuff in here. They got a Nathan's.